A breaking news update now. A fire is now under control thanks to a massive effort by Montgomery firefighters. It all started a little after 8 o'clock this morning on Upper Wetumpka Road. Due to the size and the heat from the blaze, additional firefighters and equipment were called in to eventually get things under control. No one was hurt. The cause is under investigation.